I already discussed binary relation and its properties like reflexive, symmetric and transitive. Today I will discuss next topic, that is N-Ary relation and their application. When we have two set and there is a relation between two set, we call it as binary. When we have multiple sets and there is a relation between multiple sets, it's called as N-Ary relation. And its main application is in DBMS. In DBMS, we used relational database. So now definition of N-Ary relation, let A1, A2, AN be sets. And N-Ary relations on this set is the subset of A1, Cartesian product A2 till Cartesian product AN. The set A1, A2, AN are called the domains of the relation and N called its degree. In case of binary relation, degree is 2. Binary relation is also subset of Cartesian product. If there is a relation from A to B, then this is a subset of Cartesian product A, Cartesian product B. Here we have relation between A1 till AN, and that is a subset of A1 Cartesian product A2 Cartesian product till AN. Now an example of N-Ary relation, let R be the relation on N cross N cross N. N means natural number consisting of triple A, B, C, where A, B, C are integer with A less than B less than C. So then 1, 2, 3 belongs to relation as 1 is less than 2, 2 less than 3. But 2, 4, 3 not belongs to relation as 2 is less than 4 but 4 not less than 3. So this is not belongs to relation. We can say 5, 8, 10. 5 less than 8, 8 less than 10. So this belongs to the relation. So any three natural number where first number is less than second number and second number is less than third number, that belongs to this relation. And here degree of this relation is 3 as there are 3 sets and the domain are equals to the set of natural number. And we apply N-Ary relation in database. Database and relations, we can represent database in relational data model based on the concept of relation. I will discuss details about relational data model in DBMS. A database consists of record, feature and tuples made up of field. So its individual row is a record which are n tuples made up of field. So each record made up of fields. The field are the entries of the n tuples. For instance, a database of student record may be made up of name, student number, student grade, student subjects, student marks, etc. Just see one example. This is a student database. Here each individual row is a record and that is made up of fields. Here each individual box is a fields. I will discuss details about this in DBMS. With this, I am finishing N-Ary relations and their application. This is not important for math, it is important for DBMS. In next lecture, I will discuss representation of relation. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.